Now we are back in Oslo municipality again, and on our left hand side here we can see the peninsula which is called Bygdøy, or the museum peninsula, because of all the museums which are gathered here. We have the Viking Ship Museum, the Norwegian Folk Museum, the Kon-Tiki Museum, Fram Museum, and the Maritime Museum. But they are mostly on the east side of the peninsula. Here on the west side, we have some of the nicest and biggest beaches in mainland Oslo. It is called Huk,